I think there are tools and technologies and approaches that can help us do that. We can either take days out of our financial close, we can improve our order to cash cycle, we can improve the efficiency of our procure to pay cycle. Anytime that we can do that quicker, better, faster, with fewer errors, that means that we free our workforce up to do more value-added work, like, again, providing insight and, you know, where do I spend my money? Where do I invest in the coming year, as opposed to just doing the work that's a necessity to get done.